as you're a new student here, I say to every kid, every parent, that you will be known here. That the faculty, that the counselors, your coaches, and the peers, the whole community, you'll be a known person in this school community. That's a powerful thing, a thing we believe in and take seriously. We hope you felt that way over these 4 years. I wrote you guys a letter. It's gonna end up being bad. Dear class of 2019, it seems like just yesterday you were running through a tunnel of teachers at freshman orientation, and now we are saying goodbye to 4 amazing years. I want to take a minute, and on behalf of the faculty and staff of the Brebeuf Jesuit, thank you. Over the past 4 years, we've had a front row seat to see you grow from wide-eyed freshmen to true men and women for others. We've seen you excel in the classroom, the field, and the stage. We've seen you celebrate victories and state championships together and comfort each other in defeat. We have watched you step up and become leaders, stand up for what you believe in, and show integrity and remorse in the face of injustice. I'm not crying, you're crying. It is because of you I'm proud to call Brebeuf home. Know that you are loved and you will be missed. It was the great philosopher Winnie the Pooh who said, "How lucky I am to have something that makes saying goodbye so hard." However, I do not think of this as goodbye. I think of it as until we meet again. I speak for all of us when I say that the doors for Brebeuf Jesuit will always be open. Keep in your heart and mind the Jesuit values that we have instilled in you. And as St. Ignatius said, go forth and set the world on fire. Congratulations, and thank you, Matt Mayer. That's my message to you guys as a collective group. You need to know that, though, that each one of you has played an important part in the faculty and staff of Brebeuf Jesuit. And you'll look at the south wall, if you haven't already, you'll see a letter with your name on it. A letter that was written to you by one of the many faculty and staff members at Brebeuf Jesuit. So, hold on. Enjoy your lessons.
Sophia, congrats on graduating.
Dear Christian, congratulations.
JT, oh my goodness.
Dear Simon.
Dear Wes.
Dearest Nathan.
Mary Claire, once in every great while, you have the opportunity to meet a change agent, someone who has a profound impact on the world. You are that person for me, Mary Claire Malloy.
Your heart and mind are true. Always trust that.
It is clear your curiosity runs deep without taking yourself too seriously.
Those retreatants were truly blessed by your presence and leadership.
I appreciate your love of lab equipment and lab glassware, especially tiny glassware.
You're one of those lucky few who will be able to do whatever you set your mind to. And with your generous heart, I just know you're going to impact the world in a great way.
You are intelligent yet humble, confident yet unassuming, and a generous person and friend.
I was just anxious to know which college campus will be blessed and fortunate to have Alex Ezell.
Katie, it's getting to know people like you that make being at Brebeuf such a life-giving place for me. Thinking of the amazing things you will do in your life moving forward, fill me with hope for the future. Peace and prayers, Mr. Klingler.
Much love, little sis. Mr. Pettigrew.
My best always, Mrs. Estab.
Peace, Bree Haley.
Love, Miss Anne.
You have blessed my life, and I am forever thankful. Your forever fan, Miss Mann.